This is Revival in Christ Ministry.
Yeah, Revival in Christ Ministry.
It is a house of power.
Kintu yamata.
Oh, the Lord said.
Somorena are.
Everything is good.
Ntongolengwe yabotse.
Everything.
Ntongolengwe.
Up until you look for the bad part of it.
Kufutela unyaka twempi ya yona.
Huh? Today we are living this life.
Likholo re phela bophelo bo miserable.
Simply because we're looking for the bad things in the good things.
Kalbagala re nyaka dilo tse dimpe ka gara dilo tse di botse.
This is Revival in Christ Ministry.
Ye ke Revival in Christ Ministry.
It is a house of power.
Ke ntlo ya matla.
When God was busy with creation.
Moya modimo a le busy ka tlholego.
Every time when he is done.
Na go ngwe lengwe ga feditse.
You will say this is good.
O tla re ye ye botse.
Somebody shout power.
A ke motho wa re matla.
So he said that I'm in the supernatural.
I am more supernatural.
In the natural, you are taking something.
But I'm not naturally retarding.
Because it is, according to man, it is disrespect.
But
disrespect of man has got nothing to do with God.
But I'm not simple.
You're not taking anything.
But I'll see.
That's why Jesus will come.
Leave
your father. Leave your mother. Leave your brothers and sisters. Disrespect.
Has
got nothing to do with God. Now,
then,
can you read the Genesis? Read it further.
Genesis.
Yes. Yes.
The earth was without form and void, and darkness was over the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God was hovering over the face of the waters.
It was hovering over the face of the waters. That is the Spirit of the Lord. And you know what God was doing?
And what did Motimo na eta?
God was cleansing.
Motimo na charge.
Something that was about to be deposited in you.
God was cleansing. Hey, Motimo na charge.
There is something.
What are listening?
And it's the only thing.
And you understand
that God connects.
Some with him connect and listen
with man.
Le moto.
It's only one thing.
King prophet
and connect God with man.
Hey, connect them with him.
Le moto. Connect with any other.
Hey, how connect them with him? Le sepe.
Listen,
Mamela.
If you can check in your body,
how can level among mele wahau?
The percentage of water.
But a percentage of it
in your body.
Among mele wahau.
Blood can never be blood before the water.
But a madi akasi be madi go check on it.
The only connection.
Connection is failed.
If blood was only blood without the water,
how many can be
a man contain water in it?
Or is a charama
made? Every part of your body contains water. Also, your hair contains water. You've got water on the inside. You've got water on the outside. The way you are anointed, you've got like the sweat pulse. That is why you sweat. Because you are more anointed. You have a lot of water in your body. So you
want
to release this anointing. You
want
to release this water. That's why water can never be kept in your body. Too much of a thing is a sin. So you must go and release yourself. Or release yourself. Because too much of anointing is a problem. So God, before he formed
Adam,
he cleansed the water. And he said, Satan, I give you the world. I give you the earth. But I want my water. There is something that I want to do with this water.
Come on,
I want to transfer
it
to the womb, to the belly of man, out of your belly. So God,
then Mudim,
he cleansed the waters.
We left Chatwame.
After cleansing the waters, listen to this.
Mamela
then he began to speak.
Then I told my
he said, let there be light.
Are
you Let there be light.
A go be le lesedi.
He connected himself first.
Bona we now connect the
and the Holy Spirit.
He aka le moya
wa the Spirit of life.
He aka moya wa mophilo.
He connected himself with the water.
We now connect the limit.
And then he spoke.
And after that,
he said, "Let there be light."
And a go be le lesedi.
Are you hearing me?
Ala mutana.
Today.
Kacheko.
In your finances, I declare light. I say, I declare light. I say, I declare light. Receive it in Jesus' name. It's then that God began to prophesy. When you hear a prophet prophesy,
how you come up prophet and prophet?
You must know he's operating with the Holy Spirit, blood the Christ, and he's operating with the resurrection power. You can never prophesy without the resurrection power. What is it that you are going to resurrect? People are coming to you with that situation. I'm sick. I want to be resurrected. I'm unemployed. I want to be resurrected. I'm not married. I want to be resurrected. I'm seduced. I want to be resurrected. Whoever that speaks must be my God. He must speak like God. And he speak the opposite. I'm going to prophesy you today. I said, I'm going to prophesy you today. Those chains that are biting you, they shall be broken in the name of Jesus. Whatever bondage in your family, God is going to release you. I said, God is going to release you. I speak as a major prophet of God that a miracle is going to happen in your life. Receive your miracle in the name of Jesus. Receive your miracle in the name of Jesus. So God had to cleanse. He had to take off. Water was polluted. And water had the garment. So God had to take off the garment. From the water. And he had to speak. When he speak lies, light. You are speaking about protection. Something that will make sure that the water is protected all the time. You never get got rid of darkness.
But a nasanta lififi.
You said darkness.
Urile lififi.
You are light.
When I said,
let us grow together.
A whole lot.
Satan.
Satan.
Take the earth.
Tear the fatty.
I will take the heaven.
And nugget at sea mahodi.
Let's operate together.
I said more.
You want job?
Oh, but I'm saying it.
Do you want job? The man by the name of Job.
Oh, what na kala bitsa la job?
Satan, you want job?
Ah, oh, Satan no bata job.
You and me.
We na lo wena.
Let's work together.
I receive the power.
I give you the power.
Ke ofa match
over the life of Job.
Oh, uti mahabo phela ba job.
I'm removing him.
But I can monta.
He's not a citizen of heaven.
But I said, "Shall I let you know
what I'm doing to you?"
Mareke mofawe na.
Let him reside on earth.
What you have to do, take all the fat and
more. Where you got the power of?
Oh, na le mata le ofa roti mo.
What you have to do?
He
said, one power.
How much?
Meet the power.
I copana le match.
There's a power.
Matcha amanyan.
Must submit.
Akamela and submit.
For the power of Satan.
Matcha a Satan.
In your life.
Mobu pillow my
heart to submit.
I don't submit
to the power of God.
You
shall submit to the power of God.
Submit.
I know that God has handed you over.
Yeah,
it
was Modimu who feel it.
He's handed you over with the power of Satan.
I will nail up one more thing as Satan.
But God will be the last.
Because
he's always the last to
love.
And Jesus Christ.
And Jesus Christ.
He's a late comer.
Amen.
Jesus
is a late
comer. But this is why there's a song that says, Basheshe
Basheya.
If the darkness was not hovering over, God was not going to prophesy. prophesy. Imagine all of you, if you are multimillionaires.
Revival
will be empty. You will be in London. You will be in Miami. You will be in Mauritius. Alright, if you are in South Africa, out of my tent.
Okay, if you are in South Africa, you don't go to tents.
Wow. I've got no problems.
I get out of my tent.
You are multimillionaires. So you had to be poor to come here.
Then you
had to be sick to come here. You had to have a situation for you to come here. You have to like something. And you want God intervention. Something must happen. But just a job. That thing will never kill you. You just leave it. Because what is light?
You
can never prophesy light. Some of you, you come here. I don't prophesy you.
I cannot prophet.
You get worried. I'm checking the church.
But I can check
God. You're not prophesying me.
Because I'm a prophet.
I can never declare light when it's light.
But I'm asking you to listen. You know what I'm listening.
I can never say to this cloth.
But I'm asking you to listen.
I prophesy that you must be white. It's white already.
It's white.
I want something that is black.
But
I
can
what happens must change.
What is that?
You are changing churches because you are not being prophesied. You don't celebrate.
But I celebrate.
You see, you've got a character of Satan.
You are used to trouble.
There's a problem. If you are used to those things.
But how Christ in Totem?
Then I know.
If I'm not sick, there is something wrong.
There's something wrong going.
If you are not sick, then is it something wrong about you?
Well, you see, my family was already high blood.
Woman and my family was high blood. They all died with high blood.
Then you come so here and I prophesy you, I don't tell you I want high blood. You are saying that I'm a fake prophet.
Born. I guess I'm a prophet.
I have high blood. You don't have high blood.
But to watch him, I should have high blood.
So why should I prophesy it?
Then again, why can't I make a prophesy? Who read?
No, man, I can tell everybody.
No, I know.
Every seven, we were sitting in the
world. We were seven, I'm only
and
one.
Seven. Stroke.
And all of them stroke at
Kelly.
You see, Vicky stroke. Yes.
And my prophecy was saying that you are not sick. You are
and your prophet again, how cool you see
him?
This person doesn't see.
Because. Well, try the character and
Gatha. You are used to the character of your father. Your father is the one who is used to
this. So
then you are puzzled if you are not sick.
And everybody in the kingdom of darkness. Satan wants to kill everybody.
The devil wants to kill everybody.
Are you hearing me?
Alan Buchanan.
I prophesy you.
Your prophet.
I declare life, you will never die. I say, I declare life, you will never die. I'm not standing on behalf of Satan.
But I can
I'm Father behalf of God. I'm carrying the spirit of life.
But I can tell you what I will be.
So don't speak like death.
Then I give will live.
I'm like my father. I have this character.
Get one of the
that's a great man in our own liking. When he sees a problem, he does not be a problem. He becomes a problem solver.
So
what is death in your life or in your family?
How many fool?
I'm a problem solver. I'm killing that anointing. I'm killing the anointing of life. I cancel the spirit of death in your family. I say I cancel spirit of death in your family. Your family members that are in hospital, they are coming out. I say they are coming out of ICU. They are coming out of coma. Those that cannot hear, their ears are going to pop out. Their eyes are opening up. They are going to speak in the name of Jesus. They are going to stand up and walk. I prophesy in the name of Jesus. That is what I'm saying.
But I didn't drink it.
The Bible said that. The disciples, 12 disciples, I give you power to heal the sick, to drive out the demons. Listen, Jesus Christ, he was made up of power.
But I just saw now it's what you want to
because Holy Spirit, as raw as it is, was deposited into me. So it was raw.
Then in the
faith. Jesus,
then Jesus,
he had to work it out.
Na kamela I batrisis.
He must take the spirit, the Holy Spirit.
Na kamela tsemo ya o halalela
wa sebo. The natural Holy Spirit.
And I connected with the natural
Holy Spirit. Is a spirit only.
Bona spiritual.
Now he had to connect that with the spirit of this water, which is the water, the water, God, God.
Then na kamela connect.
Let me the habit. He had to die.
And na kamela ashe.
And resurrect. So that God can prepare for his ministry. Otherwise, Jesus was going to be useless. He could never drive out demons. He started connecting with the water. Jesus had to come with the water. He had to die in the water. So the Holy Spirit, Jesus. The flesh. But when Jesus died,
he
was not done with the Holy Spirit.
And
the Holy Spirit
will
never be resurrected. So the Christ had to be born. So that the Christ and the Holy Spirit is going to be just one. And to be in the grave on the third day, everybody, every day, must have his own name. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit is our own power. If God the Father does not know
as I eat
the feeling of the grave,
as I eat my good Lord, alibic.
God the Father, on the first day, he could not resurrect Jesus. Jesus was still in the grave. Because the Holy Spirit of heavens,
what a good deal
of God,
my own team
has multiplied.
We are way cooking.
Are you
hearing me?
Now, if God giving a spirit in you,
then I would demand feel
a fire trusting you with that spirit.
I want to pray like my own.
Let's show you are a prophet.
Take up all my prophet.
People can speak as much as they like,
but they
are going to prophesy to you. Okay,
wow, prophet, I will tell you.
So, what happened?
Then what happened?
God the Father, he took the baton.
Will I take baton?
He gave it to God the Son.
Will I find God the Son? Mutimu more.
Now you are going to be pregnant.
Maria wahuba wahima.
The Holy Spirit is taking over.
Then my halal will take over.
And the Son,
and more,
which is Jesus.
Why is Jesus?
You will be born.
Otatalo.
He's the one that's going to set the people free.
Kene falawe ya holo kolambatu.
He's the King of Salvation.
Bona kikosi ya polos.
Now what's going to happen?
Then you take over
the baton.
Will I take baton?
He gave it to God the Son.
Will I find mutimu more?
Take over.
I'll take over.
As God,
Yakamotimo
on earth, I multiply myself. What he said, male and female, Jesus was part of that.
Jason and the party of four.
Male and female, Jesus is what?
Jason,
me, come on.
Huh?
Me,
Mona.
My wife, my wife,
why you are
here? Jesus, you see, Jesus was a man or a woman.
Yeah, I'm just saying, any one now.
What is a man? Is it male?
Come on now, come in.
Why the way you seem conscious that day? And right where you are seated, you are seeing there.
But I wanted you to see what you want to be like. Can I give a lot of
money? When you promise to do something for God,
what I'll say is it's only that I'm going to
do it. Don't do it.
And also, I said,
you are sinning.
Wait as Boleo.
I mean, can't you tell me start to be on
now? You have promised many people things today.
Tell me start to go out to me really now. So it's like you are sitting, you understand it? So now,
then whatever.
He took the baton and gave it to God.
God the Son.
The Son.
Will I say I forgot the Son?
God the Son, Jesus Himself.
Mutimu moraka boyene.
The Adam, the form.
Born Adam on million
has got no power.
Oh no, sin a man.
To reason,
Jesus.
Satan was depressed.
Satan and has been a mahadelit.
So he said, hey, you Jesus.
And I want to Jesus.
Resurrect.
So,
nothing.
I want to change.
First day.
Satan to
God.
Mutim.
Resurrect.
So,
nothing.
I want to say.
No one.
Why is it
the earth.
The fact.
Satan.
Satan.
Took authority.
Will that authority.
God gave him.
Mutim will have
created the earth for him.
And will have shown the earth and fact.
Away from him.
Mutim will
have said today say that anything that is on the flesh.
They can never enter heaven.
Because
Because it is not mine, I don't know it. Even my car, yes. It remaining and you are living. Even my beautiful wife, yes. Even the church, yes. It remains in the
natural
book. But a Bible, it's a book.
It becomes spiritual.
But a Bible,
take it back to the origin. You take the words.
The first day, authority in the hands of Satan.
Who's this? We give you a choice. Where? Come. Your death is cancelled and you got your job.
Thank you.
It is done, eh?
Thank you.
In the name of Jesus, okay?
Thank you.
Be serious about life, eh? God loves you. Thank you. Hallelujah. So it is a problem, okay? Come, Mama, let me touch you, because this man has got a stress again. Where he's working, he's got a lot of stress. And also, like, a stress of money. All right. Let me touch you, Coco. It's okay. Father, I thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, God, restore the marriage of this man. But keep on living right now. In the name of Jesus. Jehovah, thank you. In Jesus' name, thank you, Father. Somebody, somebody. Thank you.
Amen.
Brother, how are you? I look at you, I saw two cars. Are you driving? You don't have a car?
Yeah.
I don't have a car. Where are you working, brother?
I'm not working, I'm just helping my sister with transporting the kids.
You are transporting kids?
Yes. Yes.
God has opened up doors for you for the fact that you are here.
Amen.
Because I saw two cars on the way. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
God is saying to me that you are going to make it. Yes. Even now, it may look as if you are failing. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Because you are a very honest man. Huh?
Yes.
Some opportunities, they come to you, but you are denying them. You don't want to take them because they are not godly. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
So God says that you want to put on a straight line. And it's about time your season of reward right now. You are going to be rewarded in the name of Jesus. Do you understand, brother? You've got a very good heart, even though you have been hurt a lot in your life. But now you are holding things on the inside. The way you are lenient is like people are taking advantage of you. Some of them, they think that they can just take what belongs to you. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
And you are the person that when people take things from you, you don't run back to them to take them back. It's like I see most of your things, they are lying around in the head of the enemy. Huh? So what belongs to you, and we see the hand of the enemy, it is coming back. In the name of Jesus. Okay. Let me touch you, brother. Let me touch you. Okay. Who's Semi? Semi, son. Semi, son, brother. How long have you been working with your sister?
Almost 2 years
now. Almost 2 years. Where's your sister?
She's not here.
She's not here. Huh? But now, there's another door that is opening. Not where you're working right now.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
There's something that is coming for you.
Yes.
Are you hearing me? There's something that is coming for you. And I can see it right now with my eyes. Huh? There is something that you are going to buy 2 cars. Are you hearing me? I see you owning 2 cars. It's like a private car and like a parking. In the name of Jesus, okay? It is coming, okay? So, it is time. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It is time, okay? Can I touch your phone? Touch your phone. Father, thank you. 25 minutes plus 4. Around this time tomorrow, a phone call is coming. Thank you. Thank you for Jesus. Hallelujah.
I started to attend this church last year, April. And what happened is last year, I was delivered from Busangoma and all that. And what had happened is along the journey, I had come to revival in Christ Ministries. I had issues with the door, where again our prophet delivered from Tona because they were unclear and I was getting mixed signals. And late last year, Prophet Salam prophesied and then Ampa declaration and I'm peace, where I'll see some things. And so I went to a friend's place. It's my very close friend, Kirwetsukoyena. So the first night, there was a guy who was standing in front of us as if like he's watching over us while we're sleeping. But the funny thing, but that time I was so bold, and I think I remember I took my head up kamo level, and I never said anything like kino makala follow mutu why I mimo pele hari. But then again, I think it was hurting. I was trying to wake up the lady that I was sleeping next to. Oni kime tete kire. Ato he because una mutaling kamo but neke sa tuwa. But then I remember got a vision, and then I started waking that lady up, and then we prayed about it, and this guy was gone. But the following day, that lady got a vision, and funny thing, because if you look, this guy, because at some point, so I'm kind of saying, and so forth, and then we go to see Terrapella, Mutoria thing, and then this guy faded away. Then in the at night, I'm going, let's pray, and then we did pray about it. And I think that guy came to me and said to me, "No, I was not here for you. When you are too powerful, And that was it. And I was like, you, okay. Then, oh, your faith. Then I went to Polokwane to my cousin's wedding. Because I was too tired. There's some funny laughter. This person was a reflector from the mirror. And they were trying to say something, but I remember God prophet and I tried to let it work so good. This guy. Again, I was not afraid of what's going on. And then I ended up screaming, and I think they were manifesting some power. I get it from where. So the reason why I'm here, because now, so I think they were bringing me backwards. Fear, and fears of evil. But from then, since prophet had declared, but I triumph or carry a win. I'm going to do something. I get told here. And who manifested it? You know, we talk about it because now God, this thing is becoming too big for
me. But then before, were you always scared?
Yeah, I get told.
So now, even before when you came and was delivered by, you know, the general, you were always scared about this stuff.
I was so scared. I was so scared because, you know, there is a kind of saying.
Yes.
You get a movement that sometimes you want to get a reflection in your
Now, ever since now you saw this man standing now next to the, you know, Molewo Demo, and now does that man now come again? Or
yes. He's too powerful for
now. Yes. Hallelujah.
So, Kelewa Ha, Mudimua, Revival in Christ Ministries, the power in here. Our prophet likes to say the general, so that already, we are all prophets, we are in our own rights and everything. I think we'll get paid and I'm ready, just for maybe next session, but I am ready now.
Praise the Lord. Amen.